Hello, this is Amethyst Lunatari. Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. Fallout 1 Blind. We're gonna see if we can take on one of these caravan jobs. Just for the hell of it. We did visit the water merchants last episode. We found out if it's legit, we can extend the time by another 100 days by sending a caravan of water out there. But it will make the Vault 13 visible to those who might be looking for it. Plus the matter is the fact that we still have plenty of days left. 105 days, so if we get under 2 months, under 60 days, I'll seriously consider that. For now, I'm gonna keep the vault a little more inconspicuous and save my 2,000 bottle caps. That'd be nice. Maybe we'll find the chip before the time runs out anyway, right? We could save that money. Hello again. What can I do you for? I mean, do for you. I was wondering, do you transport water? Well, we can transport water, but it will cost you. How much do you need and where is it going? Oh, we asked him this. The vault. Well, what about the job posted? You're looking for work, are you? You look alright. Well, you should probably talk to Butch. He's through the door behind me. Okay. Butch. Stuff will get attacked for messing with. Oh well. Hello, Butch.
What do you want?
You know, he looks like kinda, but not really. Oh, like a heavier version of the guy from Grand Theft Auto 5, I believe it is, and Walking Dead. I need to ask you a few questions.
Time is money, chit chat is not money. You hear about the job or what?
Yes.
Hot damn, someone with guts. Done and done. Go talk with my second, Rutger, and get the details.
Wait, I have some questions about the job first.
Don't spoil it. Make them quick.
What is the job?
Well, some caravans have been disappearing on us lately. Damn if anyone can figure out what happened to them.
Bet you didn't even look for them. So what do you want me to do?
Simple. Find out who's doing it and tell me. Or take them out. Makes no damn difference to me. Just get that job done.
Any clues on who's doing this?
Well, there's, something, but I never listen to those rumors.
Well, I do. What is it?
You really want to hear it, huh? Well, some say it's the Death Claw. But I don't know nothing about that.
Huh. How do I find out about the Death Claw?
How do you... Go talk to Beth. She knows more about that crap. Make it quick.
What else is around here besides the hub?
Well, you got the Junk Town to the north, and the Brotherhood of Steel to the northwest, and of course the Boneyard to the south.
What's in the hub?
And what do I look like? One of those tourist things? Jeez.
No, you seem to be a brilliant man.
Thanks. Now, is there anything else?
Butter him up a little bit. Tell me about yourself.
What do you want to know?
Now, our answer seems fitted to why do we want to know? He said, what do you want to know? Or what do you want to know? Just curious.
Well, I've run the Fargo Traders for about 5 years. Before that, I was an Additum. Before that, near the glow.
Additum, okay, now I know how to say that. Anything else?
Not really.
Heard any good rumors?
Yeah, just the normal stuff.
Oh, come on, there has to be something I can use.
Well, there's, something, but... You,
I do.
You really want to hear it, huh? Well, some say it's the Death Claw.
Huh.
But I don't know nothing about that.
So you got the same question for rumors as for what's stopping the caravans. You sound scared.
Listen, you, I ain't scared.
Ooh.
I'm cautious. It'd be stupid not to be with the Death Claw. Look, go talk to Beth. She'll tell you more.
The way he leaned forward like that.
Make it quick.
He's still leaning forward. Thanks, that's it. Jeez. I wonder if Beth has more information about the Deathclaw now. He told me to come to you for the details. Well, how do I take on this job? I'm stuck now.
What do you want? Time is money, chit-chat is not money. You hear about the job or what? Hot damn, someone with guts. Done and done. Go talk with my second, Rutger.
Okay, now I'll say. The job pays 500 caps when you can tell Butch exactly what's been happening to all the caravans that have disappeared recently. So collect any proof you might find. I personally think it's those damn water merchants, or those gun freaks at the Brotherhood of Steel. Butch thinks it's some Claw of Death or something. Check with Beth. She would know more about that. What do you know about the Death Claw? Oh yeah, Death Claw, whatever. They're all crazy. It's just people's imagination getting carried away. There's no ghost or monster or whatever it's supposed to be. Just stick with reality and you'll be fine. What's the Brotherhood of Steel? They are really strange. They worship technology or something like that. They have a hell of a lot of firepower. They could easily take out a caravan there to the northwest. Now, I happen to know from seeing some gameplay section of Fallout 3 or Fallout 4 that there are Death Claws, so that's something I know, but I don't know if they're in this game. No spoilers, please. If they are or aren't, do not confirm or deny. I just want to see what he says. Where's Beth? Beth's right out that door and to the right. She runs our weapon shop. Tell her you're working for us and you'll get a 15% discount. Too bad I bought all this crap from her before I... got this offer. Thanks. Guessing Beth's gonna give me all the details? I don't know. Like, how I get this thing started. Where's the guns? Guns this way. What do you know about the Death Claw? I think that's what's taking the caravans. It could also be the Brotherhood of Steel. They're a strange bunch. Some people think it's the water merchants, but they're wrong. What exactly is a Death Claw? The Death Claw is the most evil thing to rise out of the ashes after the war. Some say it's a powerful ghost from the war that haunts the land. It's no ghost. It's as real as you and me. It's 20 feet tall with teeth as big as your arm. It's some kind of demon that found its way here when the world was engulfed in fire. Huh. know anything else about the Deathclaw? Well, I know this mutant in Old Town named Harold. He's seen it. He's the only one that's seen it and lived. In Old Town. Is he the one who charges for, like, all information? The only one that's seen it and lived? Uncle Slappy over in Old Town talks about it sometimes, but he's just a crazy old fool. Wait. Why do you think it was the Brotherhood of Steel? Why? You don't know? She lowers her voice. I heard that they make human sacrifices and do all sorts of other terrible things. Really? I had no idea. You never know what a person's really like behind closed doors. You gotta be careful with who you associate yourself with. Was there anything else you needed? So I guess I wasn't paying attention. How do I get this started again? Could you please repeat the details on the job? Okay, but I don't know what you missed. There's not much to it. Collect any proof you might find. Okay, so... I guess I could go ask the water merchants. Or travel to the Brotherhood of Steel. Or, well, both. Which I'll probably end up doing. Okay. I thought I was supposed to meet them outside of town or something like that. I don't know. So... we go this way. Back to the water merchants. So you have an option to ask that... person... about them at all. I think this is an empty building, yeah. We want this, I think. Yeah, over here. Oh, nope. Don't have an option to ask. Well, that's me. A bath. Talk to Martha if you want a job. Who's Martha? These caravan trips are getting too dangerous. Alright, I think we're gonna walk to... I'm stuck. And we get back out of here. This way. Harold in Old Town. Where's Old Town? I just want to make sure I haven't missed a zone or something. Let me just check down here real quick. I just want to make sure the map doesn't advance or something. I don't think it would. This looks like a dead end, except for over here. I wish I could get like a master map of all the zones here. Is that a zone line? This thing? Oh, I think so. So if we've come from here, I'm not sure if we've gone there or there. We might not be done exploring here. I don't know. I don't think we've gone in there. Maybe we'll pick up more information. The heights. Alright. I don't think we've been here. One of Hightower's guards. Hightower. You better leave. Devin Hightower doesn't take visitors. Well, does he own this whole place? George, the door guard. Hello, George. Can I help you? Yes, I'm here to see Mr. Hightower. Okay, go on in. Oh, that was easy. Door doesn't take visitors. You running in there? What are you doing? Go away, or you'll regret it. Well, the other guy doesn't seem to have a problem. Oh, I hit F1. Quick help. Actually, I have never looked at the screen. Hey, attack! Yeah, pretty cool. Alright. Okay. I wanted to hit that. Wow, are we really up to... Number 20? Episode 20? That's amazing. Let's try to go in here. Books. These people don't believe in books. It is the bathroom. I was wondering. Don't... I want to go in there. Get in there. This toilet is very clean. It works, too. I don't know what. Alright. What does that do? Oh, use a skill on it? Imagine setting a trap on the toilet bowl. That'd be hilarious. Alright. Let's see if we dare speak to Mr. Hightower. Well, we do, so. What is your business here? I've come to you. I must speak with Mr. Hightower. Whatever it is, you can tell me. Mr. H is busy right now. I would much rather tell him in person. It's a matter of life and death. I don't even know who he is. Okay, but I'm watching you. He's in his office. Thank you. Who's this? Leon? Mr. Hightower is not taking any visitors. Now leave. Hightower's wife. Oh, hello. You must be one of my husband's associates. Which one is his office? Who are you? And who let you in? My name? Death. My name is Allison King. Leon let me in. It's been a pleasure meeting you, Allison King. Now my assistant Leon will see you out of my home. Oh, damn. Okay. Well, I guess we're done here. That was quick. So this, yeah. Too bad we don't have a legend here. Well, I know what it is now. That's a zone line, so. Here I thought we were done looking through the hub. So now I think I know where to get to Old Town. Or how to get to Old Town. Who's this? Rick? What do you want? Head on a stick? Excuse me, can I ask you a few questions? Make it quick. I'm not supposed to be talking on a job. What's your job? I'm here to make sure nobody messes with Mr. Hightower. Really interested in killing him? Where am I? If you don't know, you probably shouldn't be here. This is the Heights. Mr. Hightower lives here, and he only sees people on appointment. Can I set up an appointment with Mr. Hightower? No. Okay. Well, something funny about him. We're going to have to deal with him at some point. So we came from here. We've been here. This goes back towards the exit or entrance where we came in. I don't think we've been this way, though. I mean, maybe, but we'll find out. All the way over here? I mean, maybe. I don't know. I forget. So as you run over there, we'll see. Hello there. We're in Old Town. Sweet. I'm pretty sure we have not been here yet. Police officer. Police officer. A skag. Oh, nice. Looks like he's playing guitar. Old Town's really falling apart. It's old? Yeah, they concur. This was assigned to control the flow of traffic. Alright, there's two skags. Instead of glass, this window is using wax paper. Hmm. This large metal roll door has been jammed shut from the inside. It reads loading only. Wax paper. A mailbox. It's empty. I get the feeling it's been that way for a while. Alright, what do Skags have to say? I like it here. Is it by bedtime yet? A peasant. I got nothing to say to you, stranger. Seedy looking people. Well, he opened the door, I guess I'll just go in. Have you danced with the devil in the pale moonlight? Ride my bullet, bitch. Okay. We have a problem us here. Can I hide behind the bookcase? I can't walk that way. Is this me? I should be able to go places. Oh, there's a lot of people in here. I'm gonna, like, run out. Go on, try that again. Ah! Hit my dog. Is he dead? Who's this? Oh, that's Ian. Don't shoot Ian. Why is he lit up? I'm getting a bonus for this. Oh no, you're not. Go on, try that again. Can I walk in? I don't think so. I think he's blocking the way. Damn it. Rough guard? Ian, would you move? Is this Ian? I can't even see him. That is Ian. Ian, move inside. Can I? I can't talk to Ian during combat. Ian's unhurt. Let's take this. Well, I can't get into inventory yet. Nice. You messed with the wrong people. Where's Ian? Oh, he's over here. Why is he not using his gun? I gave him plenty of ammo, didn't I? How could I miss? He's standing right there. That's one scrappy dog. Oh, God. No!
Not even the carrion eaters are interested in your radiated corpse.
Well, how nice of them. Wow, gonna have to play this part over again. I am gonna try to... Yeah? Instead of running out, I'll just throw a grenade on those people. I think that's what I'll do. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Stay tuned for next episode when we are more successful with checking out Old Town. Until then, always seek adventure.